Hi, I'm Jonathan Campbell, Assistive Technology Specialist at Pacer Simon Technology Center, and today I've got some really cool technology to talk to you about. Did you know that there are devices out there that allow you to scan or take a picture of a document, like a book or a menu, and have them read out loud to you automatically? Devices like this are a great tool for individuals with visual impairment, dyslexia, or other reading disabilities. They're really easy to use as well. Today I'm going to be showing you one called the Intel Reader. Here, come on over and I'll show you how it works. The Intel Reader is easy to use. To begin, all I do is touch this button at the top to start shoot mode. Now I hold it over my document, and I could do the whole document, but I'm going to do just a section here as an example, and touch the shoot button again. Focusing. After you've taken your picture, it might take several moments to process. What it's doing is it's taking that photo, looking at the text on it, and converting it into something digital that the device can understand. Once the Intel Reader is done processing, I can hear the text read out loud, like this.
At 18 months, Ben Mattson was a healthy, active boy who liked playing with his matchbox cars and figuring out how things worked.
As you can see, I can also see the text on the screen and increase the size by hitting the plus and negative buttons. This offers me a variety of ways of accessing text. So as you can see, devices like this can be very, very useful. Also, there are computer programs on the computer, like Kurzweil and Read and Write Gold, will allow you to use a scanner to do the same thing on your computer. To find out more about assistive technology and devices like this, visit us at www.pacer.org/stc for Simon Technology Center.